Eccolo! There! There!
Go for the opening!
Disciplina, Winston! No need to
I have a family!
I'll just go!
Please!
I have a family!
I've seen him before.
Lazio!
Where have I seen him before?
Don't let him escape!
We'll catch him!
That should be him.
distilled an elixir of lead and pomegranate. I feel for the lid.
See him anymore.
Here! Don't lose him again!
Not getting out of us!
This won't take. Go on!
Die! Oh.
Die!
Careful, boys, he's no novice.
We work together!
Die! Your training. Take this man very, very seriously.
And leave it open.
Just
like that night in Alba, capito? Careful, boys, he's no novice. We work together.
Oh, no.
Your training. Take this man very, very seriously.
Keep
your position like you were told.
Not a very good buffo.
What a peculiar man.
I want it allowed up, please.
Delicate matter, but important to me. Could you persuade the idiot I married to come home to me and stay home? I implore you.
Nazzo! Get down!
There he is! Who won't escape?
Guardate che meraviglia, quest'agnello!
Not you!
You win!
Tell her I'll be a good, faithful husband.
The rats will have a rare treat this night. Freshly skewered carne, that's your son. Now!
Ezio, about time you got here. We found Bernardo Baroncelli.
Ottima notizia. Tell me where he is and I'll see that he's dealt with.
That's the trap. Lorenzo actually had him arrested days ago, after being returned to us from Constantinople. But he escaped. We believe him to be somewhere inside San Gimignano.
Va bene. I'll see if I can't pin him down.
How do you expect to succeed where the rest of us have failed?
I have my ways.
Things one day at a time. He'll get bored, lost, confused, distracted, killed. It'll be okay. And if he does come, if it happens, I keep moving. Never in one place for... I knew you would come.
Where is Jacopo?
So you can do to him what you've done to me?
There is still time for you to clear your conscience.
We gather at the church. When a meeting is called.
Mi duole dover giungere a tanto. Requiescat in pace.
Assassino! Assassino!
Assassino!
Assassino! Now you die!
He must be stopped!
Take him down!
Pazienza, ragazzi!
Attenzione! Attenzione! Be on your guard, citizen! A notorious criminal's presence is suspected in our town!
I'm cutting away to the small fortune of the
army! Get me on here! Run! 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 Run!
Make
haste, Maggie! Take your time before! Remain inside the barn! Get me on here!
What a folly is this?
I'll just...
Oh, no. Don't hurt me, please.
Out of here. This is too much. Look at him.
Look at him.
Don't forget to send your friends.
You'll not find better prices than these, Amy.
There you are. Listen, we've found Stefano d'Avagnone. Just follow this road and it'll bring you to the abbey where he's taken refuge.
Wait.
Before you go, take these. You can use them to create a distraction.
My thanks, friend.
Have I that man?
I've never seen such a gathering of terrified
people. Let us pray, brother.
Pray? Pray for what?
The Lord's protection.
If you think the Lord has any interest in our affairs, you've another thing coming. But please, by all means, continue to delude yourself if it helps to pass the time.
You speak blasphemy.
No, I speak truth.
But to deny his most exalted existence
is the... Now I will see who was right.
Where is Jacopo?
Nothing to fear, I suppose. They meet in the shadow of the Roman gods.
Ora sei libero dalla paura. Requiescat in pace. Stay my blade long enough to follow him. He'll lead me to his Templar brothers. I'll have more names for my list. What's going on here? Are they late? They haven't seen me, this much I know.
Justitia, Justitia, in your name come here this day. Dance and sing till gods fall down and the moon comes up.
Cipolle, aglio, porri e scalogno!
questi prosciutti!
Qui c'è solo il meglio!
Guardate che meraviglia, quest'agnello!
What are you and the others planning, Jacopo?
Sing for joy, our Lord is here, blessing us with his good cheer. Let us now show our respect. Come, amici, genuflect.
Your letter mentioned Venezia. Are there Templars there as well?
You hurt someone, police.
Are yours?
Another mercenary, I suppose.
How many men are responsible for my father's death?
I'm sorry, maestro. I did all I could, but the assassin proved too strong.
Clearly. Else the others would be here with you. To say nothing of the fact that Firenze remains in Medici hands.
It's Francesco's fault. His impatience made him reckless. I tried to be the voice of reason.
More like the voice of cowardice.
You're one to talk, Signor Barbarigo. Had you sent us quality weapons instead of this garbage you Venetians call armament.
Enough! We put our faith in your family, and you repay us with inaction and incompetence? Then when asked to account for your failures, You make excuses and insult us? How do you expect me to respond?
I don't know.
It's all right. I do.
No. Please. Don't.
Please don't what?
I can fix this. Spare me.
No. What a mess.
So sorry to have claimed your prize, assassin. Did you honestly think I wouldn't expect you to follow? That I didn't plan for it? We've been at this a lot longer than you. Kill him.
I know you're only doing as you're told. So if you release me, I will spare your lives.
Ha! Listen!
Vai, amico. Libero da fardelli e paure. Requiescat in pace.
Salve.